Hello, everyone. We have this new game out here. It's an AGS. It's Pillars of Cash Festival Fortunes. I don't know what we're after. Okay, so that substitutes. Those will increase the values. Each reel has a corresponding position above the reels. Okay, during base game, landing on the reels, corresponding credits. Okay, free spins. Okay, doesn't look like anything pays real well. Okay, I'm just gonna do the 80 cents because of those. Because if you change the bet, see, I don't know what that did, so now I guess we're gonna do $1.60. Hopes? Oh, sorry, guys. Oh, so you got three shots to get them up there, I guess. So it paid me the $8.50? Yeah, I guess it paid me the $8.50. Okay. Okay. Okay, we got one there on that 200. Oh, this is a weird game. Okay, that didn't do anything. Okay, we gotta get one on that middle reel. No, nope. I think we lost it. No, we don't lose it. Okay, and now it filled all the way back up. I don't know, this is kind of weird, but we're hoping for that 218. Yeah, I don't know what gives us what, but sorry about the camera angle, guys. I have no idea what. Like the middle one is a hardest one to get. I just want to see what the free spins are. Must just be out of this world. I don't understand why it's so hard to land the damn things. New games just kill me when it comes to free spins.